Hello, welcome back to another episode of TC Plans, and today I'm going to be talking about the multiplication stage in TC Plans, and this video is going to be about how to multiply your plants by using the plant digiculture technique. If you are interested in this content, stick around and don't forget to follow our page to get more information, to get more video about TC Plans. And this video brought to you by Growth Revolution. Alright, so the very first thing that you need to know if you want to multiply your plants by using the digiculture technique is the MS media. Alright, so the first thing that I want to talk about is the MS media. This MS media will be used for multiplying our TC plants in the lab. So how do we prepare it? Alright, so now I'm going to talk about it more in detail. So first of all, we are going to prepare the MS powder. And the one that we are currently using is said that we have to use 4.41 gram per liter, and that is the amount that we are going to use, and it depends on the brand that we use. So for this brand it said that 4.41 gram per liter, but for other brand it may be used differently from this one. Okay, so you have to follow the instruction that is said on the label of the brand. And the second one that we are going to add, 30% of sucrose, which is 30 grams of household sugar per 1 liter. And that is the amount that we are going to use for our MS media solution for 1 liter. Okay, the third one is that we are going to add gelling agent to it. So we are going to add 2.2 grams of gelling agent, which is the Calgo gel that we are using here. So we will use 2.2 gram of gelling agent into our media solution for 1 liter. Okay, and then we are going to add hormone into our media solution. So this hormone is called BA hormone. So this hormone will be the main factor that make the plants to multiply. So you have to add it to your MS media solution. You can add from 1 to 3 milliliter per liter, but here we normally add 2 milliliter per liter, and that is the amount that we normally use here, and it works really well. Alright, so the last one that we also add into our media solution is the PPM. The reason that we use PPM because we want to prevent the contamination in our media, because we don't know if our plant stock have is 100% clean, so we want to prevent that to happen. We don't want to get take any chances of contamination in our media, so we add the PPM into our media solution. And the bad news is that the PPM is really expensive, so you need to think about that if you want to buy that. But if you don't want to buy the PPM, you just have to make sure that your stock plant is clean, so you don't need to use the PPM, and that is good for you. Alright, and that is pretty much for the MS media. So if you have any questions, feel free to ask about that. And if you want to learn more about how to prepare your media, you can watch our video on our Facebook or our Facebook page. The topic is that TC media preparation. I already uploaded, so you can go watch that. Alright, now I'm going to be talking about the techniques that you should know when it comes to transferring your plants to BA media in order to multiply them. Alright, so there are 3 techniques that are commonly practiced here in our lab. Okay, so I'll go one by one. The first technique is just to transfer your plant from the stock media to BA media. without trimming leaves of the plant. Okay, so you still need to trim the root of the plant. So this technique is suitable for the smaller plant like this one. Okay, for this technique, you don't need to separate the plant individually. Okay, because they are small, too small. So you just have to divide them into a small group. Okay, and then you just put the group of the plants into the BA media so that they can produce more tip. Okay, because they have the bigger foundation, so they can produce more tips. If you separate them into a smaller one, they need to regenerate their foundation in order to produce the tips. Okay, that's why you need to put them into the group like that, so that they can produce more tips. Okay. The second technique is to trim both root and leaves. Okay. As for this technique, it is suitable for bigger plants like Monstella, Tycon, or those of Alocasia, because they have a bigger size. That's why you can trim the leaves, you can trim the root so that they can produce more tips. Okay, as we already experienced, so the one that we cut leaf and root will produce more tips. So I really recommend you to cut the leaf and the root when you multiply them, when you want to multiply them. Okay, but you also can cut only root if you want to. If you don't want to cut the leaves, they can multiply as well, but it takes longer time, and the tip that they will produce would be less than the one that we cut the leaves. So yeah, you can choose which one is best for you. Okay, the last technique is that to cut them into pieces like this. Okay, as you can see the video, and it's just like when you want to propagate, when you want to multiply your mature plants, so you propagate them. So but just micro propagation, so you cut them and then you just put the pieces of each one of them into the BA media so that they will produce more tips. But this one will take a little bit longer because they need to regenerate their tissue, they need to regenerate their foundation. But this is will be good for variegated plants, so because variegated mother plant will produce variegated plants, so as a clone of them, and that's why we perform this way. But it is not 100% that they will produce variegated plants just like them, but it has more chance to produce more variegated version. So why not? Now you know how we do mass multiplication of TC plants and what media and hormone that we use as well. So you also learn some transferring techniques in order to multiply your plants. So that's pretty much it for today. So thank you so much for watching the video. Hope you enjoy it, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask or to write a comment below so that we can go check in and answer your questions. So thank you for watching our video. Hope you enjoy it.